Right. And so that's the alignment that needs to happen. So, I salute you, Raf, for seeing that vision and, moving towards it with hackathons and events and backing Ty, and you as well, Casey, with, having Ty on and getting the message out, because BRC 100 is the most important thing in Bitcoin right now, period. It's more important than Teranode. If we don't have it, nothing works at scale. We don't have SPV. We don't have vendor neutral applications. We don't have any scale that's meaningful to get to customers. Teranode's useless if we can't give it transactions.
Good. I don't really know much about BRC 100, Mitch. I'm guilty.
Can I just ask a question real quick? Can you break down BRC 100 to the mind of somebody who wants to, say, create a new Twitch or a different Twitch or some kind of social media situation? Because I have an interest in that, and this is the first I've ever heard of BRC 100. So, could you break that down to the mind of somebody who wants to create a social media situation?
So BRC 100 is kind of interesting because the wallet, the only implementation we have right now is the Metanet client. So it's kind of, early alpha, right? We're still on the beta release of Metanet client, but everyone has to be using that BRC 100 standard wallet in order to interact with the application. The application is basically building transactions. The application is calling your wallet and it's building the transactions. The wallet is just signing, right? The application does everything, but your keys are separate from the application and you just sign the transaction. It sends to relevant overlays, or it stores specific SPV proofs to prove you have a token. So let's say you have an app, or let's say you have a post that you want to keep, that you want to tokenize, right? What you would do is the application would create a push drop token, right? You would sign it with your wallet. It would come up with a little pop-up in the Metanet desktop app, and you would confirm. Then that token would either get propagated to an overlay network to be globally tracked, sold, or monetized, or it can be pushed to an internal basket that stores your particular UTXOs. Once you have those UTXOs stored in your basket, the application can always come back, plug into your Metanet client, and retrieve your tokens, right? Your posts. It will always have them. And I know that wasn't very low level. That was pretty high level. That's how you'd go about building it. You have to use Metanet client. You have to use the new TypeScript SDK. Or the Go SDK. They both work with Metanet client, because it's both sides of the equation. BRC is both sides of the equation. It's wallet to application interface. So your application has to be written in the correct format with the new SDKs that were released, and it has to interact with a BRC 100 standard wallet. So I recommend going through the Babage docs. I'm going through Metanet Academy right now. It's really solid. If you want to actually get into the code, and that's where most of my knowledge comes from. And you can start building very sophisticated apps very easily with that tech stack.